Hi Ubisoft. Today I wanted to show you guys that there is an issue with a particular area, that is your channels province and R&D center. Now exactly what is the issue here? It is, I want to collect the profile info from this particular location. So according to the mechanics which the game offers right now, it seems like only if I'm doing the mission of the episode 1, I guess, or the episode 2, which is for the Sam Fisher's mission, only then a person can access this R&D center of this particular gate. Logically, despite even after the mission, if the particular profile info is being shown inside this particular room, we should be able to access this door. Or at least it should be open. Right now there is no way I could access this particular door. So I have tried several methods to get inside, but I'm unable to do so. However, if I check, my AI teammates seem to spawn inside the room and I personally cannot get inside, no matter wherever I'm trying from, because this particular room has only entrances from this side and the opposite side, which you must be seeing right now. So we need a solution about this. I have seen many players, you know, trying to find many tricky ways to get inside, and right now I'm playing in PC, so there is no other way to get an access inside, and I have to collect this, the info, the profile info, which says Channels province. Again, I'm repeating, Channels province, north of the Bly Sound. Obviously you guys have made it and you would be familiar about it. It's inside the R&D center. I'm unable to access it from any possible entrance. This is the door. And a person, once the person has done with the missions, episode missions, they cannot normally access this door. So we need a reason why can't we, or at least if there is something that can be done about this, we need an immediate fix about this, because if that particular profile info seems to be inside, how come this door remains locked? We don't even have an option to unlock it. So please find a solution for this.